experience and you make sure that you can coaching club and you want to be a bowler now. So standing around with Jenga Priscilla and Spoon style.
Yini mfero inqanyango Ricky yini
onqanyango like the style sakhe umsonko wakhe yonkinto nje yabona
sobuzwakele fede for the first pop-up store.
Yeah, sengidala ngiza
ubukhona so manje uzocollecta yini ngayini
manje ngifuna ijacket neskipa ngibe mnandi
exe
after ngigrade.
So how was the culture? What's the first thing that comes to mind?
Like Ricky ndabo unique yabona ushaya isitayela sakhe yabona so you think that can sengakho la
yeah ne and the fede like I just want to ask yabo what does it mean to be a young man since it's youth month? What does it mean to be a young man in South Africa?
Like kumnandi because namalanga si free sikwazi ukwenzela into zethu noma kanjani yabona sikhululekile thina si lucky because sikhule ngana bo apartheid njalo so siyakwazi ukuthi enjoy asibonane nabantu kube njalo and mina iphupho lami ukuthi ngelinye ilanga nami ngizibone ku TV yabona bese njalo
sure
a music video or something into ngikupha
exactly fede. So how do you earn respect then?
The respect
as a youth. Yeah,
I respect ya ena because mangishaya indwa ngabantu bangisabi
exactly
the mangishaya indwa mara like inhlonipho nayikhona yabo for abanye abantu sithi manje ubhekele omunye umuntu phansi yabo ya so inhlonipho abanye abantu shaya indwa umoshaya indwa uvela unesithunzi
mara why is it so important fede respect that part?
Ayona vele ngithi like it's more to respect ayidinga kakhulu mara like uyayidinga because as we out sonke sifuna style ngithi yazi namala ngasikhula ngomsweko into ezinjalo so wena uma usalele emuva awuna respect abantu bakuthathela phansi so the more now ugqoka the more now ungenele.
But he's making a lifetime impact by investing in the youth, you know, and that's a lifetime investment because he always preaches to kids that, you know, they don't need anyone to make it, you know, you are enough. And that's what I like about Ricky Ricky's independence, and he's all about, yeah, you are enough by yourself.